Welcome back to my channel. How are you? I don't know if you can tell what today's video is gonna be, but as you can see by the face jewels and this whole thing going on, it's gonna be a get ready with me Coachella kind of video. I mean, it can be for any music festival, not necessarily Coachella, but since it's literally around the corner, I decided I needed to do this. I will be there weekend two. I cannot wait. I'm not actually wearing this outfit for Coachella. I still want to keep my outfits under wraps until, you know, that weekend. But this is actually like a really cute Coachella outfit. So I don't know. I might wear it after all. But anyway, I will stop talking and let's get right into the video. All right, so I'm gonna go in with my Urban Decay eye primer and priming those eyelids, as you can see. And then I'm gonna go in with the chocolate bar. It's not mine, it's my sister. Sorry, Emily. I'm gonna go in with truffles at the top and just kind of blending that out on both eyelids. And I really love it. I love browns. So browns are kind of my thing right now. I've been doing this look like every single day, and I love it. After that, I go in with Bon Bon. And then I'm gonna go in with Coco Chili, the outer corner of my eyelids, just kind of getting a little bit of the darker colors. I love doing dark colors on the outside. It looks so good, I think. Probably doesn't, but I think it looks good. So just doing that right over there. Then after, I'm going to go in with my Becca face primer, and I use this one because I have oily skin and it helps a lot. And then that's the Fit Me by Maybelline. So I'm just going to put on my foundation and blend it out with my beauty blender. Actually, it looks better in fast motion. And just blending that out. And then after that, I'm just going to go in with my concealer, and it's also Maybelline, so it's the Better Skin one. Trying to get rid of those under eye. I don't really have under eye circles, but I do have a little bit. I never sleep apparently. But then I'm gonna go in with my e.l.f. under eye setting powder. That way it doesn't get all gross, you know? You feel me? Then after that, I am gonna go in with my e.l.f. That's kind of like that's what I use to set my face. But as you can see, I look very ghostly. I think I used way too much, because after I did that, it just kind of spread everywhere. So I'm gonna go in with my Anastasia Brow Wiz in, I think it's soft brown. I'm pretty sure. But anyway, this is a process because honestly, I'm just filling my brows so they look better and it looks like I have eyebrows. I don't know who I was before I did this, honestly. Because filling in your eyebrows just makes them look way better. See? Then I'm going to go with my Benefit eyeliner. This is literally the best eyeliner I've ever used. I love it. And it literally never comes off. And yes, I am stretching my eyelid. I still have to stretch my eyelid to apply this so I can get that perfect wing, as you can see. But I know some people just wing it. I'm sorry. Just wing it and, you know, go for it. But I'm still a noob, apparently, and I have to stretch out my eyelid. I'm so sorry. But that's how it goes. And that's how I get it. So that is my CoverGirl mascara, and so like a two-step thing, which I really like actually, and it's waterproof, so it does the job. It's not too clumpy, you know. It does the job, so I'm not gonna complain about that. And then after this, sorry, that was weird. I'm gonna go in with my blush, the Milani. I think it's the baked one actually. I'm not sure. I'm sorry. But after that, I go in with my Becca and Jaclyn Hill highlight. And I kind of like use two or all three colors. I don't know. I like it. So I do that, put it on my nose, put it up there, and then set it with my Urban Decay setting spray. That way it doesn't come off. So I didn't realize that I wasn't filming when I put on the first couple of jewels. So that's why I already have some. I got these on Amazon, I want to say, for really cheap. They're really easy to put on. So that's what I'm doing here. So moving on to my hair, I'm going to use my Numi wand. And honestly, this wand is literally the best thing I've ever had. I thought I had a really good one before this, which was like Conair, but no, this one is literally the best. And I think I got two for like $30. So they have really great codes. So that's what I'm just doing here. And that is the final product of that. And as you can see, I'm already changed and all that good stuff with like a headpiece and stuff. I got this headpiece from Forever 21 along with this necklace actually, and my belt I actually got from ASOS, and it's very jingly and it's so cute. And my romper I got from Princess Polly. I actually got it last year. I got this bracelet at Forever 21 along with these rings and this armband. I got my Gladiator sandals at ASOS and they were only $30, which is awesome. And my anklet, I don't remember. I'm sorry.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe down below and...